from, Joseph?
South Shields.
I thought. Nice to hear a familiar voice.
Yeah.
What are you going to sing?
Dance With My Father, Luther Vandross.
Tough song to sing. Why did you choose it?
I've kind of grew up listening to Luther Vandross, and because my mum likes that kind of music. It's a nice song. I just like singing it.
OK, look, most importantly, this is your 2 minutes, and I really hope it goes well for you, Joseph.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Back when I was a child, before life removed all the innocence, my father would leave me high and dance with my mother and me and dad, spin me around till I fell asleep. Then up stairs he would carry me, and I knew for sure I was loved. If I could get another chance, another walk, another dance with him, I'd play a song that would never ever end. How I love my father again. Sometimes I listen outside the door, and I hear my mama cry. Yeah, I pray for her even more than me. Oh.
You brought a great performance, great voice, great look, dimples. What more could a girl want?
Yeah, Joseph, I'm really glad you came to audition. You sang a great song, you've got great likability, the girls are going to love you. Hey, you just made the competition get very, very exciting.
Thank you.
And you just did me really proud. And I'm really proud you're representing our city. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And Joseph, you're telling me you've had no experience prior to this audition?
Well, like local gigs, charity gigs. And
well, how many people?
Maybe 100.
Well, I've got to tell you, astonishing. I mean, you're really, really, potentially very good. OK, Danny, yes or no?
Big, big, big yes for me.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yes.
Why?
Thank you.
You know what? We may just have found ourselves a pop star. Four yeses.